Philip Lawrence Sherrod, yours truly going to play on the Winter Roth. I've got a heater below the Winter Roth to make sure the strings attempt to complete the hammer on the string. A lot of dampness here in the horn beam. Anyway, going to play F and F sharp for a piece called Roadkill.
Thank you.
width and is sharp. The piece F for roadkill for the Red Fox. I'm going to keep the heater on because some of the notes are sticking badly with the humidity and the dew point being relatively high. And we'll go to a piece called LJ for Lumberjack off of the... to get money for the university to go to school, being born in the state of Paul's Valley, Oklahoma. One could learn beyond one's double axe handle. Anyway, up in the Forestry Service, eradicating the blister rust that kills the white, the long needle white pine, I worked from the age of 13 or 14 into 21. And you can see where it led me, to the Winter Roth and Company, New York, my son's piano. Anyway, my son came in last night, and it was pouring down rain, trying to bring me a few victuals, a few groceries, and he brought this wonderful apple pie, which even with diabetes number two, brittle diabetes number two, I devoured two slices immediately and went into a nice sweet sleep. Now, there's going to be one more piece here, a shorty. Off of C. See what you think. Everything is sticking this morning with the hammers against the strings. We're going to have to let this piano heat up a little longer to try to eliminate notes that aren't there. Anyway, Philip Lawrence Sherrod, painter, composer, and poet, and master teacher, 2015. July 27th on a Monday.